حضرت علی المتضا کرم اللہ وجہہ الکریم when it was his time to get married and he asked for the hand of Hazrat Fatima az-Zahra radhiyallahu ta'ala anha from the Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, he was requested to bring a dowry. Now Hazrat Ali radhiyallahu anhu, he had nothing other than you could say armor. He had his sword. This is all he possessed. So he had nothing to present, and Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to him, bring the armor and go and sell this armor. So Hazrat Ali radhiyallahu ta'ala anhu, he goes to the companions. The companions are sat together and he says, you know, I wish to sell my armor. One companion says, okay, I'll give you one dirham for it. Another companion says, I'll give you two. Another companion says, I'll give you three. Another, I'll give you four. And then Hazrat Usman ibn Affan radhiyallahu ta'ala anhu, it is his turn. And it said Hazrat Usman ibn Affan radhiyallahu ta'ala anhu, he empties out his pockets. Everything he has in his pockets, he empties them out. And he says, Ya Ali, here, 400 dirhams. Hazrat Ali radhiyallahu anhu, he's surprised. 400 dirhams, subhanAllah. So he accepts it, he takes it. Much more than what it is worth. And then he gives Hazrat Usman radhiyallahu ta'ala anhu the armor. And Hazrat Usman radhiyallahu anhu can see in his eyes, you know, that this is not ordinary individual. This is Hazrat Ali al-Murtada karamallahu wajhahu al-kareem. It said about his arms, they were so huge, you can't see the joints in between. This is how huge he was. If he was to grip somebody, those individuals, they would lose their breath. This was his strength he possessed. His ability in warfare is outstanding, undoubtedly outstanding. So he's sorry to see it part. But then he must leave. Hazrat Usman ibn Affan radhiyallahu ta'ala anhu, he says, oh Ali, will you not wait a minute? Oh Ali, will you not wait a minute and take a wedding gift for me? And he gives him back that same armor which he had just purchased for 400 dirhams. He did not need to give so much money. But he knew the state Hazrat Ali al-Murtada karamallahu wajhahu al-kareem was in. For this reason, he gave it.